David, tell him thank you.
We're really grateful, Jack.
I'm not doing it for you.
Well, then why are you doing it?
Because someday, trust me, I'm gonna need help moving the body, and when that day comes, I don't want to hear any shit from you.